center ice. Who's getting the penalty? Montreal's complaining at center ice. Darche is hoping for a double minor. And it all happened right to the corner to the right of the officials and the right of the goaltender. Erskine's in the box, and there's the shot. And they're explaining to each other what exactly happened. And that's why the captain and assistant captain coming over to see if they're going to give him a double minor for that headshot. 5 minutes major.
How about 6 minutes of time? You don't see that every day.
One thing that's not really fair here is that two fouls happen on the same play. If two different players had done it, it would be a 5-on-3.
Correct.
Because the same player did it, it's not a 5-on-3. This should be a 5-on-3 for Montreal because two fouls happen on the same play.